I got a single against this kid, Creamy AF. His gamertag doesn't exist. He got a match with... He must have changed his gamertag, because he didn't update it on GB, because his gamertag doesn't even exist. And it's just going to do this. It won't stop doing this, because his gamertag doesn't exist. Now, if I go try to send him a game invite, it will tell you that it doesn't exist. Oh, shit. Game invite. CREAMYAF. Xbox Live gamer until you enter it does not exist, which this kid forfeits.